back for another episode. This time, we are come to the village, or actually we are going to the village of Kandoli in Bardes Taluka. And actually I am standing on the Pilen Bridge. Beautiful bridge which has made the distance from Panjim to Kandoli and Sikeri very, very short. Behind me you can see a church over there. That is the Church of Our Lady of Hope, or what they call in Portuguese as Nossa Senhora de Esperança. Now this particular church over there is very, very historic. It was built in the year 1560, that is 50 years after the Portuguese came over here, that church over there. And recently they have put up crosses on the hill, which are the crosses of the stations. And there is something very unique in this particular church, which you must see. We'll take you closer, we'll show you that. This is the only church in Goa whose bell towers are higher than the central gable of the church. You don't get to see this because they are all in equal height. But we have not come here to see this church. Yes, sometime in future we will do this particular church. But why we have come into this particular picturesque riverside village is to see the Sangod, the festival of Sangod. How the fishing population pay their respects to the sea. And what a way they show this. Let's not keep on talking more. So from this Pilen Bridge, we will proceed to Orda in Kandoli, where we will see the festival of Sangod. And ladies and gentlemen, during monsoons, there is a 60-day ban on the fishing so that the fish can grow. They can lay their eggs and they can grow. And at that time, you will see that along this side, they have pulled their boats on top and they have kept them covered. So let's not waste more time. Let us go straight to Orda and see the Sangod. Driving through the village of Kandoli, just before the Church of Our Lady of Good Hope, is this small little ward called as Orda in Kandoli. And that's where I am standing right now, on the jetty of this fishing hamlet called as Orda. And behind me you can see the beautifully decorated Sangod, or four boats, rampond boats that have been there, which have been tied together. They have made, put a platform on top of it, and they have made a nice, beautiful altar. And you can also see some big stuff kept on top. Those are the speakers, because on this, they are going to have a sing-song. And this will be watched by hundreds of people who will be filtering in now little by little by little. So we have come here earlier just to speak to a few people and understand and bring to you what this Sangod is about. Now this particular Sangod is dedicated to Saint Peter and Paul. Now Saint Peter, who was also the first Pope, is the patron saint of fishermen. And just for your information, his actual name was Simon. And it was later Lord Jesus who gave him this name, Saint Peter. And we all know that Saint Peter's Basilica is where Saint Peter has been buried, and the basilica is on top of it. And this particular festival is also dedicated to Saint Paul. But did you all know that Saint Paul was one of the soldiers who was victimizing and giving a lot of pains to the Christians of that era. And after some time, it is said that he lost his vision. And it was Lord Jesus who gave him that vision. He gifted the vision back to him. And from that time onwards, he became one of the ardent disciples of Lord Jesus. And today, the fishermen in Goa, they celebrate this particular feast in the name of Saint Peter and Paul. But ladies and gentlemen, this became the religious part of it. But the actual thing is that the fishermen are paying their respects to the sea from where they are getting their livelihood. They are catching the fish. They are praying for the safety of their brethren and themselves who go out on the rough seas so that you and me can enjoy the fish. They pray so that they are safe and they come back to their families. So this is all about respecting the sea. So ladies and gentlemen, let us go and see how this thing starts here in Ordha. Come on, follow me. So when we came to Ordha in Khandoli, we saw a very beautiful and a cute chapel over here. Now this particular chapel is dedicated to the Holy Cross or Santa Cruz. And here we met a gentleman by the name Calixto Cardoz. And he is going to tell us a little bit, let's find out from him, as much as he knows about these festivities that are happening over here. Calixto Baba. Yeah. Please welcome to my program, My Goyim. We have come to your village, Ordha, to know about the Sangod festival. Can you tell us a little bit about the Sangod, the history, how you participated?
Sangod mutlyar, ampya dinzante alle. Te wo sangod kottale. An tini kele apran te zante amte thode mele. Tenja barabri ami काम करताले ते आम्ही शिकले आणि आमकां तिणी सांगले तुम्ही हे कोरात सोडी नाका त्या आम्ही कमेस केलें करपाक आम्ही चडशें आतां कांय नको पूण जाणा पयशे सांगता तुका
पय
पय तितून तान आम्ही हो सांगूड कमेस केलो
ओके
बंद करूंक ना
ओके कितलीशीं वर्सां जातली
सांगडा घेया
होय
एबाउट 2000 200 maybe.
Okay, between 150 to 200 years.
Yes.
Okay, okay. पूण कालीस बाब म्हाका एक सांग जो आमचो पयलीं सांगड जातालो
होय
खरो सांगड कहो जातालो
होय
आनी आतां सांगड जाता म्हणजे तुज्या भुरग्यापणान तुवें पयला तो आतां
होय
तातूंत तुमकां कितें डिफरन्स दिसता
डिफरन्स हें दिसता आदी हो खेळ कहो जातालो सांगड कांतारां म्हणटाले पूण इतलें इम्प्रूव नासलें आतां इम्प्रूव जालां आनी सगळीं फेसिलिटी आहा चेडवां चेडे सगळीं कांतारां म्हणटा आदी चेडे चड न्हेसताले चेडवां
चेडे चेडवां कशें न्हेसताले
होय आतां तें ना आतां आमी चेडवां खोरी न्हेसता
कालीस बाब तूं बी कांतरां म्हणटालो
होय
एक कांतार म्हणून सांग दाखयता आमकां
कळ्ळें म्हणून
तुका जाय तें म्हण
ता कुसायामी रावण तुजे मुखार म्हाका आमकां सोमे सांगी तुजो आदार जायत्यो तुवें मिलागरी केले आदल्या तेंपार पुरी सो चोरयांचो आजून कोताय साबार सांता कुसामी तुजे लागीन मागता सगळ्यांक आमकां तूं केदी सांडी नाका भुरगे लाना घोडा सदांच आमी आसा तुज्या नांवान सदांच वर्सात सांगोड कोता.
Such beautiful words with beautiful meanings, and this is what Kalistobab remembers of having sung when he was taking part in the Sangoda. Let's find out something else. Kalistobab, ata ye speaker aila, guitar aila, ani drum sets aila, pun ek 50 varsha pahili amche brass band astale. त्या ब्रास बँडान जे पळय कांतरां करून दिसतालें, आनी आतां तातूंत आयज तुमकां कांतार करून म्हणल्यार तुमकां तेन्नाचे भाशेन कांतार करून बरें दिसतलें आसलें काय आतांचे हातूर?
आतां बरें दिसता म्हणजे सगळ्यो वस्तू आमकां आहा आनी जाय तेन्ना आमकां खुंचें वाजोवंक जाय, ट्रांपेट वाजोवंक जाय, सॅक्स वाजोवंक जावो, तें सगळें आमकां मेवता. त्या टायमार कितें आसलें, फकत ड्राम आसतालो, एक त्रांपेट आसताली, जालें.
त्या टायमाचेर जिते पळय लोक येताले हांगा, ते आतां गाडयो घेवन येता, पयलीं सायकलीन येताले आनी कोण गाड्यार बसून येताले नाल्यार कोण आनी कित्याचेर आसताले, तेन्ना लोक चड येताले काय आतां लोक चड?
तेन्नाचो लोक येतालो, लोक
तेन्ना चड येतालो.
वय
कित्याक अशें दिसता तुका?
आमचे ह्या वतान येतालो लोक
वय
आनी ते सायडीन येतालो.
ओके, आनी वडे बी घेवन?
वड्यांनी येतालो, वड्यांनी.
आं,
वड्यांनी लोक येतात.
हे वड्यांनी येताले ते खंयसून येताले?
नेरूल.
नेरूलसून येताले.
वय.
ओके, आनी तेय बी, तेय बी रामपणकार समाजातले?
वय.
फॉर दॅट
रामपणकार आनी
दुसरे लोकूय बी फॅमिली घेवन येताले.
वय.
आतां ह्या दोन तीन वर्सांक वो सांगोड पळय आहा तो सकयल वचोन ते पत्ते येताले.
वय.
पोरूं बी हो वचोंक नासलो, कितें?
पोरूं गेले आमी.
आं,
आतां दोन वर्सां जालीं आमी वयता. आमचें तेंचो लास्ट हें स्टेशन आहा
वय,
तें स्टेशन कोत्ता आमी आनी हांगा पत्ते येता. हांगा सगळीं कांतारां म्हणटा.
ओके,
आनी कित्याक आमी थंय भोंवन आदले भाशेन आदी सगळ्याक वाटो आसली.
आं,
पूण लेण आसलीं, शेण आसलें, सगळें आसलें, तरी लोक त्या हितूंतल्यान येतालो सांगोड पळोवंक. आतां लोकांनी दुर्गां घातल्यान वाटोचें बोंद केल्या, लोकांक येवंक मेळना. त्या पासत आमी कितें थारायलां, आमचे पळय आदले जागे आसले त्या हेचेर वचून हांव एक आमच्या पास नमान म्हणून रोजार कोत्ता स्टेशनाचेर. आनी थंय कोत्ता, मागीर आमी थंय वयता, तीन चार कांतारां थंय म्हणटात, आनी मागीर हांगा येवन आमी सगळीं काम.
आतां हीं दोन स्टेशनां पळय आहा
वय,
तीं खंय आहा, तीं नांव कितें? आतां हांगा अर्धा म्हणटा
हें वर्धा.
वय.
आनी तेकाय ते आतां वर्धा म्हणटा.
वय.
आमी म्हणटा पयले भाट.
पयले भाट.
पयले भाट.
ओके.
वय.
वय. एकाच जाग्यार वचोन येता
थंयसर? वय वय वय.
एकाच जाग्यार वचोन येता म्हणजे पयल्या भाटान येता, पयले भाट अर्धान वचोन पत्ते अर्धान हांगा येता.
वय.
ओके. आतां हांवें अशें आयकलां की सांगोडाचो आनी एक मिनींग म्हणजे जे रांपणकार भाव आहा ते दर्याक आपणाचे नमन सांगता, देव बरें करूं म्हणटा. खरें तें
म्हणटात आमी जाल्यार आतां देव बरें करूंक म्हणटा सगळें आमी करता आदले भाशेनूच, कांय डिफरन्स ना.
कांय डिफरन्स ना,
फकत आतां बँड आहा आनी तें दुसरें आमचें डिफरन्स जालां. न्हेसण आदी चेडे चेडो न्हेसो, आतां चेडो आहा.
चेडे भाशेन नासतात
सारकें.
वेरी गूड. ओके,
ते भाशेन.
आय लायक दीस, आय लायक दीस. देर वॉज अ टायम अर्लियर वीच कालिस्तोबाब रिकलेक्ट्स wherein he says that the boys were dressing up like girls, and now he realizes that the girls are dressing up like boys. And let us find out one last question from Kalistobab. Kalistobab, ata every year paus suru jatagoch thode dis mhanje ek mahino bhar ata don mahine niste marpache bond kortat. Kidyak lagun kota
te? Kidyak lagun doriyar of astat आनी दुसरे सुवातेर नुस्तें तोडीक येता भायर सावन. तें तोडीक तांतयां सोडटा आपलीं आनी तें मागीर नुस्तें व्हडलें जाता त्या कारणाक लागून.
त्या कारणाक लागून.
वय.
सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमॅन, नाव यू नो द रिजन वाय दे हॅव दीस बॅन ऑफ फिशींग फॉर 60 डेज. the seas are rough, so it becomes a safety issue to go outside. And secondly, the fishes come ashore, inshore, in the estuarine areas, in the mangrove areas. They lay their eggs, and then the population of the fish grows. So this is one of the main reasons why they stop fishing, or we have a fishing ban for those 60 days. So we have come to know a lot from Kalisto Bab. So let us say thanks to him. Patran Deo Bharan Kurutuka. And happy feast.
साहेबा आमकां सगळ्यांक बरे भाशेन राहत आनी बरे भाशेन सांगात आमच्या पासरींच्या तुजें नांव पयस जावन तुजे कडेन आमकां येवंक तुजे कशी सरकार जाता तशी संसारान मरे तुवें म्हणल्यार समजून श्रम तर तूं सद्या सद्या फॉल देशान बापाचे पुताचे सुनिता संताचे आमे विवा सामे
विवा
विवा सामे
विवा
विवा सामे
विवा.
When we came down to the Ordha jetty, I saw a lot of people that had come over here. Amazingly, there were elderly people, there were middle-aged people, there were young people, and I was so happy because I found a friend whom I have worked with earlier, and his name is Apollo D'Souza. And this gentleman over here is been part of the Sangod celebrations from the time that he was this age.
My daughter's age.
Yes. So I think we have found a person to find out his personal experience about what Sangod was during his childhood and what it is today. So Apollo Bab, can you tell us a few things? What were the naughty things you did when you were a child, and what you are doing right now?
Right now it's completely different because time has become already modernized. Once upon a time when I was that years old, like every stops the Sangod used to come.
Okay.
The singers who used to sing on the stage were only the people from our wards.
From here?
From our ward only.
From this ward?
From this ward.
Okay.
No outside used to come. But nowadays we can find hardly, means our ward of people, and mostly we bring all the topmost actors.
Have you gone with that Sangod?
Yes, yes. We used to go each and every stop. They used to sing three songs.
Okay.
On each part. And then it was the last part where the Sangod is now, you can see.
Yes.
Same place.
What is that place called?
That is Ordha only. It's the ending of Ordha.
Okay, that is the ending of Ordha.
End of Ordha.
That is that what they call as the Poilambat?
Poilambat.
That is the Poilambat.
Yes,
Poilambat. So now they will be having a sing-song over there.
They,
and then they will come back.
They will come back.
And what happens when they come back here?
Oh, that's a merry time.
Okay.
Dancing with good music on the boat itself.
Okay.
It's very nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the joy that you see. He has grown up from young to what he is today. And you see this joy on the face.
Viva Sapet.
Thank you, Apollo Bab, for
thank
your
you
time
so
on My Goyim.
Thank you very much.
I'm not पैसे माझ्या कडला पोयात पुताव नासलेले कोलसाव आता एकल्याच्या मोगान पडला कितें जाता पोय तें सांग
See behind me over there, that is the sangod which is now making its stops at different traditional spots where they will be saying their prayers and they will go right to the end, to the poilembat. They will have a sing song over there. Earlier they used to stop at each and every place over here, but what we have been told is because of silting the entire thing has been closed, but you can still see what a difficult task it is to maneuver, navigate those four boats that have been tied together, and they will be going to that poilembat and they will have a sing song and then they will return back over here for more sing songs. So this, ladies and gentlemen, is the practical sangod that you can see. You can see a beautiful altar on top of it, and that is what the sangod is all about.
Goa, Goa. Moja Goa, Goa Goa, Bhaktule Goa.
Bhaktule Goa.